Hi everyone, my name is Rupa. Today I read a book about I am down under in Tennessee. So it's very clear. My mom and I are moving to Australia. Wow, Australia. Do you like to go to Australia? I like to go to Australia. Mom has a new job in Sydney. Wow, do you like to go to Sydney? This is very. I like to go to Sydney. My aunt and I are in Australia, but not in Sydney, in Melbourne. So I like very Sydney because my dad said that it's very beautiful. She gave me this generous so I can write what happened. I don't know what to think. I'm excited about moving to a new country, learning about a new culture. Do you excited to go to a new country? Actually, in Vietnam, I can't go to a new country. But I am so nervous. Don't worry, Ella, Mom said to me. Everything will be fine. But what doesn't make me angry? But what if I doesn't make any new friends? It doesn't seem fair that I have to live with my friend in California. Our new house in Sydney is not like our old house in California. I see the Pacific Ocean from my bed window. It's the same ocean that you see in California, which are on the side of it. Today I found that Australia is sometimes called down under. That's because it's always down below the equator. Today, Mom and I were shopping. I walked into a dairy around the corner. That small grocery store. They don't have my favorite cereal here. I don't record a lot of things in the store. I'm not so sure I'm going to like it here. Mom brought me something, it's called a sausage grill. Had meat inside pastry. I wasn't quite safe having a hot dog, but it was still very, very yummy. Today, I met a new friend. Her name is Kate, and she lives next door. She and her mom always say hello. Do you go to another country? He said hello, we have a new friend. I think I did that. Tomorrow, we're first day of school. I am the same class with Kate. She often brought to school with me. Maybe I was so nervous with her there. I felt so strange to wear a uniform school today. Kate said, I will get used to it. I like our teacher, Mrs. Wong. She took me aside to make sure I was really all around. There are a map of Australia in the classroom. Mrs. Wong put a map of the United States next to me. She asked me to show class where is California is. At lunch, I meet Kate. Friends and play a game of netball. It's a bit like basketball, but rules are different. You catch back on the ball. If you do, you other team get the ball. It took me a long time to learn that rule. It's hard getting used to a different word. Say here, they also speak English with a different accent. Sometimes I can't understand what people are saying even to speak the same language. But Kate tell me what it means. Kate can understand my accent because she watches America show on TV. So in America, English, gas turn to petrol. In Australia, gas is petrol. In Australia, English, cookie is biscuit. Ficus is tight. An apartment is flat. Flashlight is torch. Candy is sweet. Wow. I know many words. Picture I know. Speed I know. Tap and flat I don't know. But torch and sweet I know. Today I went over Kate's house after school. Her mom made us a sandwich with a thick brown crust inside. It looked like jelly, but it's basically everyone here loved it, but I like berry butter much better. I remember how you started painting, but the sandwich remained very much in California. That made feel how stay up. A student sister. Kate was really nice to see me when she saw I was sad. Then Kate and I hung out in her room. She had quite a big Henry named Henry. He stretched out, saw someone come in the room. Kate has master frame and player on the wall. She gave me one of for my room. That made me feel a lot better. Tomorrow, we are going to get out for dinner. They have been visiting us to Barry, which is my American. Ted mom asked us to bring an American dish, so we made apple pie. When we arrived, Ted is a huge cake on the table. It looked amazing. Ted told me it called Palova. I was worried. What if they didn't like our apple pie? Ted that really a huge pile of sausage. We trapped the sausages in the bread, so we put tomato sauce on top. Australian tomato, just like our ketchup. The party tastes great. Great. It was time for dessert. Kate had helped her mom make pavlova. It is last week. Kate's stomach will be room and food. I feel really nervous if we started to eat apple pie. But they like it. It's so good, Kate said. Ted is right, said Kate's mom. Suddenly, I feel very hungry. Palova started delicious. Kate tried to play from other side of apple pie, but her mom said she wanted to save some. I emailed my grandma today about our life in Australia. Mom said that we can visit California later in this year and stay with her. I miss grandma, I miss old friends, but I like a new friend too. I get had two home now, one on beach side of the Pacific Ocean. So do you like what the girl in the character in this book have? I very like going to another country. I like it. Goodbye.